Shut up.
This is an important message for the following counties in Michigan, Macomb, and St. Clair. The National Weather Service in Detroit, Pontiac, has issued a lakeshore flood warning, which is in effect from 10 a.m. Sunday to 4 a.m. Monday. Lakeshore flooding. Southwest winds will increase Sunday. Sustained winds of 15 to 20 miles per hour will gust up to 45 miles per hour. These winds will bring building waves and high water levels to the Lake St. Clair shoreline, affecting Anchor Bay to Harsons Island. Impacts, shoreline erosion, damage to docks, and minor flooding along the shore is expected. A lakeshore flood warning means that flooding is occurring or imminent along the lake. Residents on or near the shore in the warned area should be alert for rising water and take appropriate action to protect life and property. Prepare, plan, and stay informed. Visit www.weather.gov/safety to learn more about dangerous waves and currents. Please visit dangerouscurrents.org. The following is an important message for the following counties.